There's a miracle in this room with my name on it. There's a healing in this room and it's here for me. Oh, there's a breakthrough in this room and it's got my name on it. So I'm gonna put a praise on it. I'm gonna put a praise.
With my name. give him praise. Come on, praise his name. 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 Hallelujah.
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 And there's some people that are watching this morning, and y'all been waiting to praise this whole COVID season, and we've been doing everything cute and creative, but I need you to find you a spot right now in your home. Find you a space real quick, and I want you to look at your family member real quick and say, may I have this dance? Look at your family member real quick and say, may I have this dance? Because we're going to give God the kind of praise that he's worthy of. He kept us through this season, and he's about to bring us out, and we're not going to act like we don't have a praise. But I want you to give God the best praise that you possibly can.
He delivered me from the mark of the Mariquay. do, I want you to get one thing in your mind that you've been praying God for. I want you to get just one thing in your mind that you've been praying and begging God to do. And I'm on the count of three, I need you to give him a praise like you know he's gonna do it. I need you to give him a praise like you know he's about to fix that situation. Are you ready? I need you to type I'm ready. If you can, if you're not already in the spirit, I need you to type I'm ready. Are y'all ready, team? I want you to get one thing in your mind. Are y'all ready? Here we go. One.